from South Seminole Middle School in Castleberry, Florida. Direct from the third floor of building number 3, this is South Seminole News.
Good morning, Hurricanes. My name is Sydney.
And I'm Jasmine. It's August 17, 2018. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's check in with Macy for the weather update.
Good morning, guys. Today's weather looks partly cloudy with a small chance of afternoon showers and a high of 92 degrees. Keep the umbrella close by. Enjoy the weekend weather. Back to you.
Thanks, Macy. Last week on Friday, all sixth grade students got a chance to learn our school routines and storm expectations for the 2018-2019 year.
New students learned about the 7 habits, team building exercises, and what it means to be a South Seminole Hurricane.
We here at South Seminole News wish to welcome all of our new students to our campus. And if you have any questions for us at South Seminole News, we can be found on the third floor in room 312C. Have a great school year.
In other news, to those students that have questions about making changes to your schedule, you no longer need to go down to the guidance.
If you scan this QR code, it will take you to a form that you fill out and send to the office. If you need to see the QR code again, go to our page at www.youtube.com/SouthSeminoleNews to watch this and every episode of our show.
We're going to take a quick commercial break. We'll be right back after this.
Good afternoon, Hurricanes. As a reminder, you can have your birthdays here in the PBS suite. So make sure you take the time, come by and see me. I will give you all the information that you need. Have a wonderful day.
Attention all future volleyball stars. It's almost time for this year's tryout. Are you ready to help lead the SSMS volleyball team to a county championship? If so, tryouts will be held Wednesday, August 22nd for boys from 3 to 5:30. On Thursday, August 23rd, 6th grade girls will try out from 4 to 6. And Friday, August 24th, will be for 7th and 8th grade girls from 4 to 6. You will need to pick up a permission slip from any of the coaches or in the cafeteria. During lunch, your coaches this year are Ms. Adamowitz, Ms. DeSeuss, Mr. Heist, and Mr. Rincon. You must be picked up promptly at the end of tryout. Your coaches are looking forward to seeing everyone out there.
Welcome back. We now take you to Leah for the daily report. Good morning, Leah.
Good morning, guys. Today's lunch special is chicken over rice or noodles with California veggies. Today's uniform is a SSMS t-shirt with non-ripped jeans or khaki shorts. If you have any questions about the uniform for this year, ask a teacher to show you this form that you see here on the screen. On Monday through Thursday, you will have these choices for your uniform. That's today's daily report. I'm Leah. Have a great weekend. Now back to you guys.
Thanks, Leah. Anyone that is interested in volunteering for the PBS store, please see Mr. Motley in the lunchroom or in room 307 to pick up an application.
The PBS store awards prizes to those students that are awarded storm bucks throughout the school year. You can find the prizes in the cafeteria. Mr. Motley is looking for volunteers to help distribute out these prizes this school year.
School information packets have been given out to all the students to take home and fill out.
Please return these packets to your teachers by Wednesday, August 29th. Inside those packets, you will also find the form for school pictures. Picture day will be Monday, August 27th.
That's all for today. Congratulations to your first successful week here at South Seminole Middle School. Make sure you check us out on Instagram and YouTube at South Seminole News, and don't forget to subscribe.
Also, please like the South Seminole Middle School and PTSA Facebook pages for more info. And students, remember to strive for success, take responsibility, opt to lead, respect others, and make good choices. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Sydney. Have a great weekend. And don't forget to storm.